family, it's the Mobile Home Diva. I just had some random footage that I really didn't do anything with, so I decided to make it into a video. This is actually last Saturday. A girlfriend of mine has been in the pioneer ranks. All of my Jehovah Witness subscribers will know what I'm saying, for 5 years. And what that means is she has voluntarily dedicated full-time service in the evangelizing work. And so she started out committing to a year, and that year has turned into 5. And so we just wanted to take a moment. Some friends got together on a Zoom call just to say, keep up the good work. We're proud of you. We know it's a sacrifice. You see, she works a full-time job, and she committed to 70 hours in the ministry every month, and she does it so well. So we all decided to kind of decorate the background on the Zoom call just to say, we love you. If we wish we were with you to celebrate this moment. And, you know, just take a few moments for her. So the call was only to last an hour. I actually accidentally deleted the footage of me on the call. So I just wanted to show you how I kind of put together my background. Nothing special at all. I got a bag of balloons from the Dollar Tree. I got some gift bags in her favorite color. I grabbed some tissue out of the closet, and that was the only color I had. Put the balloons and a few lights on the wall, got cute, and jumped on the call. That's it. You can do this too and have a great time. So I hope you like the rest of this video. Enjoy your day.
No. make me feel this crazy. How did you get so fly? You got me like my, my, my.
Today's video, I'm gonna be doing a clean with me. My aunt passed away, and her funeral was streamed on Facebook so that those of us in another city or not able to make it were able to attend. Of course, I didn't want to travel to South Carolina because of my health. If you haven't heard what's going on, make sure that you click on the iCard above so that you can see the journey that I've recently been on with coronavirus. But I'm much better today, but my house is not. So I figured I'd turn on the camera and show you how I bring some order. I've been up piddling around all week, but this house always looks a hot mess. I don't know. It's just me and my husband, and we make a bigger mess than 10 people in one house. So we're going to get it cleaned up today, and I'm going to do it with you. So I'm going to go and change clothes, and I'll see you back in a few minutes so we can do laundry, clean, sweep, mop, vacuum, just bring some order back to the house, okay? See you guys in a few minutes.
We're going to try this again. I just recorded a video, and I have no idea where it went. So anyway, I know at the end of the video, I started telling you that, we were getting ready to go do a clean with me, and I actually do have a clean with me, but it's not going to be in this video. I think the whole point of me sharing that portion of the following video or the next video is because I just wanted to show you how throughout this past weekend, I was able to like feel like me. I put clothes on. I did the bare minimum makeup. You guys know I don't really wear makeup at all. I'm a very natural girl. But I had on mascara and lip gloss. Felt good about myself. I was feeling myself. And so I just wanted to share that with you. Like, we're going through this crazy pandemic, and you know, people are limiting where they go, only taking care of essential things, and that's great. That's what we're supposed to do, but we don't have to sit around and feel sorry for ourselves. We don't have to sit around and feel bad about our conditions or not being able to go anywhere. We can get up and put some clothes on and go outside and do a photo shoot, jump on a Zoom call or FaceTime call or a Google Duo or whatever you have So that you can invite other people into your space. We can have parties and gatherings and get-togethers and girlfriend talks and guyfriend talks and do whatever we like in this day and age of technology. So I encourage you to do what I did this weekend. Put some clothes on and feel good about yourself. It felt amazing. After 2 weeks of going through what I went through with coronavirus, it felt good to be kind of feeling myself, and I just wanted to share it with you. So I hope you enjoyed this random video. I know it doesn't make sense, but it's okay. Hope you enjoy this random video. Make sure that you subscribe if you're not a current Mobile Home Diva member or family member. Like it, share it with your friends, all of the above. I love you guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.